man.
Feel like a woman. That is so loud. I hope that's loud enough. Hey guys, I'm the Beer Baron. We're gonna play Guacamelee. That's a fun game. I haven't played much of it. I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna do stupid, silly voices too.
One. Are you home, one? One. Wake up, one.
Alright, so here we are. I'm one. Hey, I've got a joke for you. What do you call two Mexicans fighting?
1v1.
Sorry.
You're finally awake. Noon is upon us.
That's not his voice.
You're finally awake. Noon is upon us. The sun is at its zenith. No time to sleep the day away. The Dia de la Muertos festival is nigh. Take some time to compose yourself. I could use your strong arms at the church once you brushed your teeth.
One is amused. Now I must go to the church and help Brother Nico.
I don't know his name.
Brother Nico at the church. We shall go to the public.
I think this is more of a French accent. I'm not very good with accents. Oh, what do you have to say?
One, I have a fiesta soon, and I don't want to be short on tequila. Oh, sorry, Juan. I'd love to invite you, but it's only luchador is only.
I said only too many times. Oh, listen to that music.
It's true. I was a real mamacita in the old days. I have the same voice.
All right. I'm not very, voice-driven, if you know what I mean.
Hola, Juan. Thanks for coming to help. I'm trying to clear out some space in here. We're expecting people to come from all over the festival. Even El Presidente's daughter has been told. Let me make sure this...
Alright, I forgot this, where I was. There we go.
Enough gossip. Could you bust up those empty wine barrels over there in the corner?
Alright, I'm just gonna attack these boxes with X's. Not really boxes.
What strength? I knew you had it in you. El Presidente's daughter always said she saw potential as well. Such a nice girl, and I'm so glad that El Ambassador's son is out of the picture. Him and El Cabinet Minister's wife. What a scandal. Oblono de Rey da Roma. Look who appears.
Hello, Frey. Juan! Frey asked me to stop by today. I didn't expect you to be here. Juan, you look so succulent. Remember when we were kids? We used to get into so much trouble together. Wow, that feels like long ago now. You've really... Anyway, Frey, I found those terriers you were asking about. I'll bring them over later. Juan, could you come by the mansion and help me carry them? I'd love to spend some time with you. If you want, maybe we could even go to the festival together. Da-da-da. I shall go. Hope to see you later, Juan. Bye, Frey.
I'm actually getting lightheaded now.
Hey, Juan. Didn't you hear what she had to say? Now's your chance. This is better than watching my television onios. Oh. How many times do I have to tell those kids not to play with fireworks? What I was saying, yes, El Presidente's daughter, you should really go see her.
Alright.
Well then, we shall go see her.
It's like the same act.
Hey, Juan! What's up? Some cheers for the festival? Sure!
Oh my God.
I'll just...
This really hurts my...
Adios mio! El Presidente's mansion is on fire! Do something, Juan!
Okay. Ow, that really hurt.
Alright. Oh, look at that running.
So, someone is trying to play hero. You're far from the fields again, boy. This is no place for you. One, run now before this ugly skeleton gets to you.
Haha, what do we have here? I sure wouldn't mind melting those eyes off your skull. Gran Calia, it would be my pleasure to get rid of this intruder.
Leave this one to me, Flame Face. I could use a bit of action today.
Silencio!
That's kind of cool.
If Dragonair was here, he would be trusted to handle this. Unfortunately, he is occupied. I'll rid myself of this puny Himadarmatel. The living world may have chosen to forget me once, but I won't give them a choice this time. I'm Carlos Salaga, ruler of the dead world, and you, you're not even a luchador. Prepare to die! Versus Carlos Galicia.
That was a good fight.
One. No.
Oh, this rock, it smells like my mother. But alas, we must go.
Forward.
What has become of this place? It seems everything has gone to hell. Back. But not so much. Back. Oh. What is this on the statue? Greetings, one. I am Tostada, guardian of the mask. How interesting that the mask has revealed itself to you. Kalaka has thrown the universe out of order. You must have some role to play. If you put this mask on one, its power will bring back the world of the living. Are you ready? Luchador, over here. The town is under attack by evil skeletons. They've locked everybody in the church, and I fear they intend to burn it to the ground. Please save us.
Before you go, go tip. If you ever want to check your current objective, hit the back button.
Now please, go save the town. I'll keep pretending to be a barrel.
Oh, you could have fooled me.
Get back, you fiend!
Help!
Oh, wait, no. Get back, you fiend. Help, help.
You there, luchador. Save me from this asquozito.
Oh. Thank you, my son, but we aren't safe quite yet. They've locked all the townsfolk in the water closet.
Help us, we're scared and it smells gross in here. It smells like a used shoe.
Aye, aye, aye.
Here they come.
Oh, yeah. Hey, ho, da, ho, day. Ho, day. Ho, hey, 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 ho,
ho, hey, ho, 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 ho,
Oh.
Alright. Whoa. He just dies. I want to throw him up, and then, oh. At least we've saved the day. You've saved the day. No. Oh, I messed that sentence up. Now please free the town vote from the water closet. Yeah, wrong button. Help, let us out of here. I can't thank you enough for what you've done today here, Luchador. Still, I worry for the safety of Val Presidente and his family. Look for clues in the Santa Luchita. I think some of the evil Esquites were headed that way. Good luck, Luchador. This is the go through the door. What do you have to say? The way you dealt with them, perhaps you could help me. My home is overrun. Do whatever it takes. Punch them. Good enough. Where is my goal? To the right. We shall travel to the right. Being the heroic Luchador that I am, I shall save the day. Into the forest? The forest. I shall travel deep into the forest. And smells like trouble.
It also smells like a barrel.
Oh, what is this? What's up, man, bro? You want the stuffs? Because I got the stuffs. Alright, let's look at these abilities. Whoa. Lots of stuff I don't have the money to buy. What's the other one? Costumes. Oh, I can play as Tostada. Tostitas. Tostitos. Monita. Skeleton. El Puerto. Eberherr. Diablo suit. One. Bonus charisma. Discount at Hernando's. Street smarts. What does street smarts mean? High flying kick. I like kicks. Ooh, that's cool. I like kicks. Kicks are fun. I'm a kicking man myself. I used to. I don't like to humble myself here, but I used. Ha! Ho ha! Yeah! Ha ha ha! Ho! Ho ya! Ole! Hey! Hey ha! Hey ho ha ha! Wow. Alright, I can get in the hang of this. Alright, I'm feeling good. This game has really nice combat. Oh. Roll. Right, this game is fun. I like it. I'm liking it so far. Excuse my sound effects. What the hell was that? I don't know what that was. It's scary. Oh, it seems we have our boss battle. Let us go. Stop right there, Luchador. Orders of the Carlos Calaca. I warn you. Take one more step and it will be your demise. Do you want to know who I am?
Yeah, sure, why not?
You seem like an honorable Luchador, so I will answer your question. My name is Wagar Waver. I was once human like you. In my youth, I lived and trained in these very woods. I became a mythical warrior, serving noble kings and leading great armies to victory. But that was a long time ago. Now I serve Calaca. The final days of Earth are upon us. I suggest you return home and spend them with the ones you love. So stubborn, says one. Luchador, you saved the church. An admirable and heroic feat. But your journey ends here. It pains me to so unceremoniously dispatch a warrior such as yourself. But you can't say I didn't warn you. Ha-ja!
Oh, and down I go to the bottom of the sea.
Alright, let's go left. Whoa. I see some, can I not jump on these platforms? I guess not. Alright, next. Oh, God, that was close. Alright. Alright. Wait, do I just punch this? Yeah, I do. Ooh. Ooh, what's this?
A piece of the puzzle.
Alright. If I go quick enough, I hope that all the platforms will be aligned. Yes. Yes, they will. Wow. Alright. It's getting a little laggy now. Well, that'll cut off this session. Hope you guys enjoyed watching. I blew out my voice. So, have a good day. I don't know. Watch again, I guess, if I ever decide to put out a second episode.